मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ मैट्रिक्स. लेट अस सी द क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन इज स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स ए इज कॉल्ड ऑर्थोगोनल मैट्रिक्स इफ ए इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर ए डैश दैट ए ट्रांसपोज इक्वल टू ए इनवर्स ए इक्वल टू ए इनवर्स एंड ए इक्वल टू ए डी. सो वी नो ऑर्थोगोनल मैट्रिक्स इज दैट टाइप ऑफ द स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स होल ट्रांसपोज ऑफ मैट्रिक्स इज व्हाट ए इनवर्स. So our correct answer is what? A transpose equal to A inverse. Hypotenuse is what? You can write also A into A transpose equal to what? Identity matrix. Question is, for a square matrix A, which of the following property hold? A inverse to the inverse equal to A. 2 determinant of A inverse 1 by determinant of A and 3 alpha A inverse equal to alpha into A where alpha is a scalar. Select the correct answer. First option 1 and 2 only, B 2 and 3 only, 1 3 only and 1 2. So our you know A inverse of inverse equal to A, 1 is the correct and determinant of A inverse C 1 by determinant of A, this is also correct. But 3 is not correct, so our correct answer is what? 1 and 2 only A is correct answer. And let us see the question. Question is, which of the following factor does expression of determinant contains? And if we solve this determinant, which will be the factors? So you know this is xy 3, x square 5 y cube 9, x cube 10 y 5 26. So if we use the property that is c1 minus c3, this is x minus 3, this is x square minus 9, this is x cube minus 27. So x square minus 9 is what? X plus 3, x minus 3. And this is a cube minus b cube, so x minus 3. So x minus 3 is the common factor. So our right answer A is the correct answer. Let us see the question. Question is, what should be the value of x so that the matrix this does not have inverse? So we know any matrix have no inverse when determinant of that matrix is equal to 0. So determinant of matrix 2, 4, minus 8, x equal to what? 0. So we know this is 2x and this is minus 8, 4, 32. So this is 2x this. So our answer is 2x plus 32, 0. 2x equal to minus 32, x is what? Minus 16. So B is the correct answer. Let us see the question. Question is, what is determinant of the matrix this? So we know properties of determinant is what? If we add, that is you can say C1's, that is R1, R2, R3. You get X plus Y plus Z, X plus Y plus Z. Here 2 into X plus Y plus Z. So if we will take the common X plus Y plus Z, then our answer is only D. So only by watching this question, you can get your answer. So D answer is the correct answer. Let us see the question. What is the distance of the point 2, 3, 4 from the plane this? For this type of question, simple technique is what? Distance D equal to 3 into 0.1 x is 2 plus minus 6 into 3 and plus 2 into z that is 4 plus 11 and divided by coefficient of x 3, so 3 square plus coefficient of y minus 6 square, coefficient of z 2 square, this is root under and whole mod. So this is what? 6 minus 18 plus 8 plus 11. So that is 6 plus 8, 14 plus 25. 25 minus 11, 18 is what? 7. And upon this is 36 plus 4, 40, 49, 7. This is cancel out 1. So our correct answer is what? 1 unit. Let us see the question. Question is, A magnitude of A vector 0, magnitude of B vector 0, and A vector plus B vector dot A vector plus B vector is given magnitude of A square plus magnitude of B square. Hold if and only we have a 4 option. For this type of question, simple technique is what? A vector plus B dot A vector plus B is what? Magnitude of A vector A square, magnitude of vector B square plus 2 magnitude of 2 into A dot B. It is given magnitude of A square plus magnitude of B square. So this a square b square cancel out. We will get what? 2a dot b equal to 0. So a vector dot b equal to 0. So 2 vector dot product of 2 vector is 0. That means 2 vectors are perpendicular. So our correct answer is a option. See the question. Question is, if r vector equal to x unit vector I, y unit vector j, z unit vector k, then what is r vector dot I unit vector I plus unit vector j plus k? So very easy question. R vector is already given, x unit vector I, y unit vector j, and z unit vector k. And this is dot, it is given unit vector I plus unit vector j plus unit vector k. You know in dot product I dot I is what? So 1. So x into I dot I, this will give you only x. This will give you what? Y, and this will give you z. So our correct answer is x plus y plus z. So d is the correct answer. Let us see the question. A unit vector perpendicular to each of the vector, this vector and this vector. For this type of question, first you find cross product of two vector, that is I, j, k. That is given 2 minus 1, 1. Second vector 3 minus 4 minus 1. So product is what? First row, first column 1 plus 4, 5. This is 5i. Again, first row, second column. So this is what? Minus 2 minus 3 minus minus plus. So this is 5j. Again, this is first row, third column. That is minus 8 plus 3. That is minus 5. Now we have to find unit vector. So rule is what? Divide the square of coefficient of the number. So 25, 25, 25, 75. Root is what? 5 root 3, 5 cancel. 1 by root 3i, 1 by root 3j, minus 1 by root 3k. So our correct answer A is right. See the question. Magnitude of A vector 3, B vector 4, and magnitude of A vector minus B vector 5. What is the value of magnitude of A vector plus B vector? So we know the formula, magnitude of A plus magnitude of B square plus magnitude of A minus B square equal to twice magnitude of A square plus magnitude of B square. So we have to find magnitude of A plus B whole square. So this is 2 into magnitude of A 3, so this is 9, magnitude of B 4, this is 16. And minus is what? This A minus B 5, so this is what? 25. So this is 25 to the 50 minus 25, right? So we have to find magnitude of A plus B, this is equal to 5. So D is the right answer.